In this video, I will show you a quickest method on how to fix Instagram login error, whereby when you're trying to log into your Instagram account, it shows that sorry, there was a problem with your request. So make sure to follow the whole video to the very end, because I'll take you through step-by-step procedure on how to do that. And be sure to like the video and also subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for latest updates. Now, in order for you to be able to fix this, you open your Instagram app. Then on the login page, enter your username. Then you don't enter the password. Instead, you click forgot password. So then from there, you enter your email or phone number associated to your account. And then you click continue. Now in the next part, you will be required to enter a confirmation code that is sent to that email. But instead, you click can't confirm account. And then you continue. So from there, you choose a way to recover your Instagram account. So if you have the email associated, you select the email, but if it is a phone number, you can choose the phone number. Then in the next part, you will now have to enter the confirmation code that is sent to that email. So you go to your email, then copy that confirmation code, and then you paste it there. And then after pasting the email, you confirm, and then from there, you will be prompted to change your account password. And then after changing the password, you will successfully be able to log into your Instagram account. So I hope this video helps you. In case you don't have any of the emails or phone number associated, you can check this video on how to recover your Instagram account, and see you in the next video.